Hey guys, I have not been doing a morning video. I am so sorry guys, I've been really busy this morning, running around doing things. We woke up super late at 8 o'clock and I have literally been rushing since 8 o'clock in the morning. Well, I woke up originally at 5:30, but I laid in bed and then all of a sudden I closed my eyes and I woke up and it was 8 and I was like, shit! So I've been running around. So I've been literally running around trying to keep my head on straight while I'm grabbing things I need. Got Logan to school. I have to go get him in a half hour. Yeah. I have to go get him in a half hour already. Feels like the day just zoomed by so fast. I barely got time to even sit, you know? Just on my feet, running. So I'm setting up the living room with all my stuff that I need. While I've been actually hitting my goals each day, even though they're small goals, I want to make them a little bit bigger. So today, I'm going to do my best to hit a bigger goal and see what happens. It's going to be exciting to find out what's going to happen. And I've been actually charging my crystals, I'll show you. Monday night was a full moon, so I've been charging them since the full moon. And I want to show you what they look like. Real quick. So that's my pendulum and one of my jewels. And then this is what it looks like. It's so beautiful. And then we have the board with his arrows and his noose. And the lady with her flowers. I got that rock from the ocean in Squamish, and then I got this one in Mission. Mission? It was a lake in Mission that I got it. And then I have my phases of the moon. My shell that I heard sweet grass and sage in. Sage is there. And these are my Lord and Lady candles. I got this beeswax candle for the Lord candle, and then I got this beautiful sparkly silverish white candle for my lady candle, my goddess candle, and I put this beautiful rose on it, and these pins that I got. I've actually had most of the things that you see on this table for 18 years. That, the pentagram that's made out of clay. This candle, those pokey things, that rose, what else, this bowl, and, well, my wand, which is right here. There are other things I've had for 18 years too, but some of them have been lost over time, and, stolen. So, but that's okay because, it just makes room for bigger, better things, right? So right now I'm just gonna bring this stuff into the living room, the stuff that I need, and then I'm gonna go get Logan because I have to, and then come back here, do some dishes, and then work on my bigger goal for today, and then after that, we have an event online tonight, so I'll be on that. Well, it's been one hell of a day. I didn't get much done today. Online. Is it raining? Just trying to put the boys to bed now. Of course, they have to pee one last time, get one last holding kiss, drink. And then, see, they're gonna die if they don't drink. Did I drink? It's bedtime. But, I'm gonna let them drink anyway. That's the time. And Logan's been doing this thing where he purposely pees on the floor. thinking of the bed in my mind. I wait until the video's over. Then you have this really nasty smell. It smells like candles being burned. Oh, what the hell. I'm gonna attempt to try and relax after I take off my makeup, because I still have to do makeup. Damn it. In case I don't.